Hello, I am Adam Kozakowski, a program manager on the game and accessibility team at Xbox. Today I want to tell you about the newly redesigned support hub, which can be found at aka.ms/XboxA11Y. The hub is called Accessible Gaming on Xbox and Windows, and serves as a centralized location where players can find all the support articles covering accessibility features for both Xbox console and PC. We wanted to make finding support on features players need easy and empower players to discover features that are new to them. To that end, the hub organizes the articles in four broad feature categories: input, focus, visual, and audio. So if, for example, you wanted to find support on controller remapping, you'd look in the input feature category because that feature impacts your input experience. If you're looking for support on notifications, you'd look within focus features because notifications can impact your focus on games. If you're looking for support on captioning, you look within visual features because captions are a visual that impacts your visual experience. If you're looking for support on digital assistance, you can look in audio features because digital assistance definitely impact your audio experience. But you could also look in input because digital assistance can add to how you input commands. You could even look in focus because using them can help some players focus better. This means some features impact more than one category, and you'll be able to find those support articles listed multiple times under every category that applies. We hope this makes it easier for players to find certain articles and help players discover features they perhaps didn't know about before. If you have feedback, we'd love to hear from you. You can reach us at xaccess@microsoft.com. We hope this is an awesome resource for our players. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.